It shows the names and roughly where the local clans used to live in the 15th century. And as you can see at the top of the map, the Hulme clan, or the Hulmes clan, used to live north of the River Tweed from...
As you've seen, Peter has never been there in his life. At least, not in his present life.